Hi, I'm Dean Reinmuth, and we're here next to the green, and you'll notice the lie. One of the things that's most important about hitting short shots around the edge of the green is to read the lie, helps determine what type of shot you can hit. Now, oftentimes you'll see tour players take an L wedge, open the face, hit kind of a chunky flop shot, and land the ball on the green, but for the average player, that's a tough shot. There's another shot that you can hit, which is actually pretty easy, and a lot of times they call it the Texas wedge, but normally they only use that when the grass is pretty smooth. In this case, the ball's sitting between two humps of the grass here, and I'm going to show you how you can actually make contact with this using your putter, get it airborne, it'll hop over the grass, and then roll up to the flag. So you take your putter, and what you do is you put your hands farther in front like this, and you're going to bring the putter up more abruptly, and then just tap down literally almost on the top of the ball. So if I set up here, little upright, little tap. If you watch this, it'll just go right down to the hole. So if you use that shot and you tap down the back of the ball, it'll save you the problem of either catching it heavy or sculling it across the green, and you're gonna have a chance to get the ball up and down more and at least save a shot or two.